Though a winner on the basketball court, her dreams of continuing with her team at Trinity High School.
I get better by the day, but it's not easy.
Are now no more.
Because I can't walk.
After a summer outing ended in violence. And she became one of three teenagers shot here on the city's west side.
Nothing ever like this ever happened. But this time, it was just the wrong place, wrong time.
The trauma for Markasia Ross still fresh as her injuries, choosing not to show her face as the 17-year-old recounted the horrifying moments that almost claimed the teen's lives.
As soon as I made it on the sidewalk, that's when I got shot. So, yeah, it happened so fast.
It happened last Thursday around 1 in the morning at Jackson and Maplewood near her friend's home.
It's almost time for them to go to college, so we had was just hanging out with them and we was dropping them off.
And just as her ride home pulled up,
just heard gunshots and I just started running. Then when I looked down, I noticed that I was shot. And then I fell back down and I just was yelling.
She was taken to the hospital where her road to recovery was marked with pain and tears.
Ouch! Ouch! Ouch!
It went through my leg and it broke my tibia bone.
And after spending a week in the hospital,
Jafrey finally going home.
Her life spared, but the lingering trauma now difficult to shake off.
Knowing that I can't walk no more, it's hard to take in, but knowing that I can't like play at least for my senior year now is even worse.
In East Garfield Park, I'm Trey Ward, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.
And doctors say that Markasia should be fully recovered and able to walk again by November. The two 18-year-olds, a man and a woman, were also shot and were treated and are expected to survive.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC 7 Chicago YouTube channel.